October 24th. It was on this day, 3 years ago, that I had what was arguably the most difficult day in my life. Not one day has passed since that I haven't thought about this and how it's affected my life. I even have her music box to remind me. I wonder, even now, how I was able to overcome it. In fact, that is precisely what brings me to my journal this evening.
Hello?
Good morning, Luther.
Oh, good morning, Mr. Daniels. How are you?
I'm pretty good. Hey, look, I'm just calling to get an update on that painting. The client's rep is coming into town this week.
Ah, it's going. I haven't been able to get exactly what I want just yet.
Why? What's the matter?
Not 100% sure, just to be honest. I'm having one of those times, I guess.
If you'd like me to find someone else for this.
No. You've always trusted me to deliver, Mr. Daniels. And I haven't let you down before. I don't intend on starting now. I'll have the painting for you this week. Thank you, Mr. Daniels.
I'll talk to you soon. Bye.
All right, bye-bye.
Everything okay?
Yeah. Just, I have a deadline coming up, and, I just have no inspiration.
Does it have anything to do with the month we're in?
What? No. No. I don't know. Maybe.
Hey. Look, I'm gonna go pick something up from work. Why don't you tag along? I mean, you never know where you can find a little inspiration.
Thanks, I appreciate it, but should probably stay here and finish things up.
All right, well, see you later then.
Okay.
All right, well, that was a nice little 30-minute drive. Any you see anything yet that'll spur you into action?
We just drove by a whole bunch of nothingness.
I mean, you never know where it can come from.
Well, definitely not anything here.
Fine. All right, you stay here. I'll be right back.
Okay.
Hello?
Alexandria?
Luther.
Alexandria? I've missed you so much.
I know. I miss you too, my love.
I'm so sorry. I don't want you to leave me. Don't leave me again, please. Please don't leave me again.
Luther, my heart, you've never left me. And I will never leave you. I will always be here with you. I will always be here with you. Right here. But you have to live on, my love. For us. For the dream we once shared. You have to keep me alive in you. Through your work. Through your passion. Promise me.
I promise.
I love you.
I love you too.
Luther, I never doubted you for a moment. This should do marvelously well.
Thank you, Mr. Daniels. You know I take a lot of pleasure in delivering you great work.
Yes, 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 of course. The client will absolutely adore this. Her rep should be here any minute. This is outstanding. It's outstanding work. I mean, look at the play with the colors, the contrast, a little monochromatic. So looking at this painting and what it's saying right here off the canvas, I think we... Oh, there you are. Luther, let me introduce you to our client's top representative, Emily Wells. Emily, let me tell you something. We have great days ahead of us.
Life can be very short, but it can also be extremely worthwhile if spent doing what you love with the people you love. I've been very fortunate to be blessed with the ability to create art, something I love very much. When all is said and done, even after we're all gone, that will live on.
Honey? Are you coming to bed?
Yes. I'll be up there in a second. Let's finish my journal entry.
Okay.